She's only 14 years old, from West Orange, and to call Marley Dias a powerhouse is such an understatement. She founded the hashtag 1000 Black Girl Books campaign because she was frustrated by the book she was assigned to read.
We read Old Yeller, the Shiloh series, and Where the Red Fern Grows all in one year. And as much as they all have different lessons, they're all about white boys and their dogs.
Her campaign has now grown to 12,000 books, and now she's being honored at the 15th annual African American Literary Awards show.
It means a lot to me to know that I can be a part of an event that is older than I am, that is showing that the voices of black people are really important and they need to be told, and that young people like me can also be part of this movement and making sure we have spaces in our communities for us to shine as well.
This high school student has also written her own book, Marley Dias Gets It Done, and So Can You. Tonight at the Schomburg Center for Research in Black Culture, the 14-year-old was surrounded by other successful African-American authors, including Patrick Riley, That's What Friends Are For, and Dapper Dan, Made in Harlem. What makes Marley so special?
I mean, just the fact that she's this young girl, you know, growing up, and wants to inspire reading amongst young black women, young black ladies. So it's just awesome that she's out here trying to do this.
At the VIP reception before the award ceremony, Marley's parents were positively beaming with pride.
We're super proud of her. You know, she does a lot of hard work, and she also maintains great grades in school. So that's what we're proud of that too.
I just like that she is normal. And she cares about the world.
So after all the awards and accolades, what do Marley's parents want for their 14-year-old powerhouse wonder girl?
Happiness, joy, right? Like above all else, that she'll grow up to be a joyful, happy kid like she is now, and she'll be a joyful adult. That would just be everything.
Just what she said.
From Harlem, McGee Hickey, PIX 11 News.